What's up, guys? Raza here. So I lost a video yesterday, so I did two deck openings. These ones are the ones. So there's the sasses. So we're gonna be going through Kota this time. Kota looking amazing. So these were the decks that I got. So I'll just do a little quick go through. So that one is number two, and that one number one. Oh, it's no, that was number one, that one there. So this is number two. So we'll look at that afterwards. So let's start with this one. So I'll be going through it quickly, guys. So let's see. So let's see. Battlefield was pretty awesome. Wouldn't mind a few of those. John Smith, always a good find. Double Dominators. Zorg. Bait and Switch. So that was undone. Let's look at deck number two. World is always a cool card. Love Mugwump. Straight up steel tier ones. Relentless Whispers. Pay you one in order to play an artifact, so a lot of amber damage on your opponent. Pretty much anything he wants to do. Some protection there. Lost in the Woods. Nepenthe Seed. Ancient Bear. Dust Pixie, Double Dust Pixie. Witch of the Eye. And Where the Wolf. So these are the new decks that I opened, but I lost the video, so we're gonna do new ones. So I've got this one ready for you. So let's get this sorted. There we go. So we have Allegre the Hoovu Fender. Whatever that is. I mean, three probably. Yeah, so I mean, pretty solid from Kota, three houses. And we're going in. So we've got a Silent Dagger, Reap, deal 4 to a flank creature. Urchin. Ooh, urchins always gives me an idea about Fagin. I need 4. Another urchin. Umbra. Shadow Self. Magda the Rat. Relentless Whisper, deal 2 to a creature. If this damage destroys that creature. Nerve Blast. So we've got 3 Shadows decks already. Creatures to their owner's hands. Ghostly Hand. Nice. Need 3 of these if possible. As one, steal it. Nope. Bait and Switch. Wow, another Bait and Switch. Titan Mechanic. Well, Titan Mechanic is on a flank. Each key's cost -1. Whoa, 3 Titan Mechanics. I'll take it. Reap, draw a card. Play, capture 1, destroy, put extra on top of your deck. Okay, so choose a house, reveal the top card of your deck. If it's over the house, play it. Nice, Wild Wormhole. Play the top card of your deck. Ooh, Library Access, nice. I really want a Time Traveler deck. I don't know why, but I just want one. So I was looking through some decks online. Found decks with double Time Traveler, triple even. Need something crazy like that. And still gotta go first. Toxin, reap your opponent discards random card from their hand. I don't really know what I'm looking at on this card. Looks like a weird shrimp looking thing. The terror, or 3 terrors would be so cool. Instant 6 amber, 3 of these in your hand. Snurge Fiery, return an artifact flank creature to its owner's hands. Oh, imagine doing that. Playing, replaying terror, oh wow. The combos. Shula, if your opponent has 4 or more, steal 1. Nice. Guardian Nemo, play Fire Reap, heal up to 2 damage from a creature, deal that damage to another creature. Shirt, play Capture 3. Each enemy creature with armor loses all its armor until the end of your turn. Deal 1 for each point armor it lost this way. Poltergeist, use an artifact controlled by any players as if you were yours. Destroy the artifact. Pandemonium. Always good card. Each undamaged creature captures 1 from its own side. Come on, another control of the weak. Nope. Arise, that's good though. Choose a creature. Choose a house on your opponent's identity card. Your opponent must choose a house as their active house on the next turn. And then arise. Choose a house. Each creature of the house can gain 1 chain. Okay, there's some solid creatures in here, so Arise fits right in. We'll check out what the sass is for this one. Could be high, actually. Okay, very strong deck. Though would be. Well spread out. And... Last stealing, capturing, library access in there as well. How many creatures were there? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, and then Arise. Amazing. Speed 11. Okay, this is a solid deck. Disruption's high on it as well. Some efficiencies. Okay. Effective power is okay as well. No worries, guys. Keep watching more videos coming up for you soon. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.